When he could, it was too late. As soon as the tide was high enough, Henry was craned out of the water.